Shalom, my friends. This is Simcha Hochbaum, standing outside the Marta Machpelah. Today is a very auspicious day, where the gates of heaven are open. Today, the 15th day of Av, is a special time for all those seeking their soulmates, all those looking to get married, all those looking to establish a family. Today is the time to pray. You know, on the 15th of Av, the Book of Prophets, we describe how the young Jewish women would come out from the vineyards and offer themselves and try to promote a little bit themselves in order to get married. The first time he experienced someone with the struggle of finding a soulmate was Isaac, 40-year-old bachelor, and came out here in Hebron to the field to come and to seek Hashem to find his soulmate. And a few verses later we read how Isaac was privileged to meet Rebecca, his soulmate for life. Here in Hebron, soulmates are buried together, and Abraham and Sarah, Isaac, Rebecca, Jacob, and Leah, not only until death does them apart, but even after death, they continue to be together here in Hebron. Let's make that eternal connection today. Please send in your prayers to us. We're here for you to be the matchmakers and to open up those gates for each and every one of you. Thank you.